Probably we have seen lots of lime butterfly in our garden, and it's called lime butterfly just because of a specific behavior of laying eggs in the lime tree and the citrus plant like Chinese orange, bael and bear. If we have this plant, it's always attract the lime butterfly. Lime butterfly is of swallowtail group. That means hindwings have a forked appearance. But this butterfly is an exception as it does not have forked appearance. All of swallowtail butterflies belong to the family Papilionidae. According to NCBS, National Center for Biological Sciences, there are 60 species which are present in eastern region and 210 species in worldwide. Lime butterfly, family Papilionidae, scientific name Papilio-Dimolus. This is one of the bigger butterfly found in our region. Wingspan 80 to 100 mm. Irregular spots and patches of white, black, yellow, green and two orangeous red are marked on the edge of the hind wings. Abhishek Gulshan reports a particular behavior, which is mud puddler. In this behavior, they sit on moist soil and dung and suck up the fluid to extract certain salt and nutrient. Male butterfly can be identified by a thin blue stripe in hind wings, and in female butterfly, this stripe is a little thick and surrounded by black layers. You can easily identify this butterfly in your garden and explore them and enjoy their beauty. Thank you. I will see you soon.